old things and some new things in the show tonight. But I decided a couple of days ago, I remember this time last year, and I was getting off the boat, the ship, and Graham Edge came up to me and put his arms around me and told me about Ray. And none of us knew, you know, until we got off the boat that Ray Thomas had passed. And so it's a kind of bittersweet thing for me because this last year I've been reflecting on all of the things we did together and how important he was in those early years to me as a supporter of me. And if you understand what that means in a group, but and the pleasure and the laughs we had together. So I decided to go down memory lane tonight. I hope you'll come along with us.